My name is Darren Feinblum, and I'm one of the partners at Feinblum, Hanel & Higgins. If you or a loved one has been charged with sale of oxycodone, you need to give our office a call. Sale of oxycodone is a very serious crime in the state of Florida. Not only is it a second-degree felony, punished by up to 15 years in prison, but there are several other ramifications that occur. One, the loss of your driving privilege. Two, a significant fine. There are many ways to challenge these cases. Oftentimes, the police use confidential informants, people who are friends of yours, who have no reason to be reliable. Please, if you've been charged with sale of oxycodone, please give our office a call. We can help.